And welcome back to my channel. Want to add a hyperlink in a PDF for free? About 2 years ago, I posted a video on how to create a clickable PDF. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below, but I've actually found a way easier way to do just that. So in this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a PDF with hyperlinks so that you can add hyperlinks to PDF documents, to a website, insert a hyperlink in a PDF to an email address, and add a link in a PDF file to another page. If you've been wondering how to create a clickable PDF, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn all about adding hyperlinks to a PDF and to get a free cheat sheet with 9 amazing online business tools that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. First off, if you don't know how to create a PDF document, make sure to watch my video on how to create a PDF using Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. After you've created a PDF document in Canva which you wish to add a hyperlink to, head over to a website called Sejda, which is an online PDF editor. I'll also leave the link to it in the description box below. Click on the green button that says Edit a PDF Document, and then on Upload PDF File. Locate the PDF document you wish to add a hyperlink to, and then click on Open. Now click on Links up top and select the text you wish to add a hyperlink to. As you can see, the PDF editor will prompt you with 3 options. Link to an external URL, which is how you can add hyperlinks in this PDF documents to a website, link to email address, or link to internal page, which is how you can add a link in this PDF file to another page. Select the option you prefer, add either the website address, email address, or page you wish to link to, and then press Enter or Return on your keyboard. To download this PDF you just added a hyperlink to, click on Apply Changes at the bottom. Then all that's left to do is either press directly on Download or on the arrow next to Download to save your PDF with a hyperlink to Dropbox, OneDrive, or Google Drive. Now when you open your PDF document, you'll notice that everywhere you added a hyperlink to will be clickable, and it will redirect you to a website, email address, or page. Now you know how to add a hyperlink in a PDF for free to make a PDF clickable. As promised, to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what kind of hyperlink will you be adding to your PDF? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free cheat sheet. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.